I'm flying to Singapore to work with Direk Flav Diaz for the second time around this year for the movie of Mam Charo and Rico. So si Mam Charo, I think, is there already. So we'll be shooting there for 10 days. Marami pong trabaho at, you know, ito muna, ito yung binibigay niya sa akin. Ito siguro muna yung purpose ko. It's to deliver whatever character na ibinigay sa akin. Itong tapusin ng mabuti itong The Better Half, lumipad sa Singapore at magtrabaho ng mabuti doon. Kasi hindi lahat ng artista na bibigyan ng chance na makatrabaho si Direk Flav. And it's also a part of the Festival of the Arts ng Singapore ngayon. Actually, I think tomorrow or today, merong press con ngayon na hinuhold. Andun si Ma'am Charo.
Yes.
So, you know, it's such a privilege. It's such an honor to be given this opportunity to work with Direk Flav. Tapos, it's going to be my first time to work with Ma'am Charo also. Na not as my boss, but you know, as my co-actor. And I'm looking forward to learning a lot. Kasi 10 days straight kami nandoon. So, sobrang excited ako. So, siguro lahat ng focus ko ngayon, habang patapos tong The Better Half, ito muna hanggang Tuesday. But the moment that I fly, I have to refocus and dun ko naman ibibigay sa proyekto na yun. Alam mo, I worked with him January. This is the second time na proyekto na pagsasamahan namin. The first one, 2018 siya lalabas. Confidential pa. Pero next year, early next year siya lalabas. Si Direk Flav, grabe siya yung work. Walang take two. Walang take two. Kaya talaga grabe yung kaba mo. Parang you feel like you're... Wala kasi akong experience sa stage. And yung mga kasama ko, usually mga taga-theater. And I'm learning a lot from them. Saludo talaga ako sa kanila dahil ang gagaling nila.